I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. It ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's the climb. The struggles I'm facing, the chances I'm taking, sometimes might knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. I may not know it, but these are the moments that I'm gonna remember most, yeah. Just gotta keep going. Very happy because I was lazy to go to the hospital.
I want to take my breath for cancer.
It's wise to start early and get your treatment.
I think people are hungry for this. They've been deprived of the right to knowledge about their own health. So I think the queues represent the fact that people need this information and they need to have their health checked and screened. They need to know how to prevent certain conditions.
I'm so excited because we always hear of these things but a bit far away from us. So today, that is why I say to you, I decided to come and work at the Soweto office solely to be part of this.
As far as we are concerned, whatever PinkDrive does is world class. They are doing their absolute best to get the message out there.
I think this is the best that could happen to our community, especially in a place like this, in a taxi rank commuters, where these people cannot hear about awareness and get an opportunity of knowing about cancer and getting tested. As you see, it's a great initiative.
I want PinkDrive to come and test at the compound because some of the people, they're afraid to go to the clinic, and we will support them. And we want them to go door by door because some of the people are dying with the breast cancer and the womb cancer. Some of them, they don't know what is a pap smear, and some of them, they don't know what is cancer.
I visited Hlubukani Clinic for the test of breast cancer. I get the lady standing next to me. The test that he gave to me, it was very fantastic. Lady, keep it up. Don't do to me, do to the others. Thank you. God bless you.
Okay, thanks very much.
I would have loved if the government departments were here, if the Ministry of Health, Ministry of Education, the Department of Communication was here to witness the impact, the positive impact that PinkDrive has actually brought to the communities, starting from this school, and to also witness all the activities that PinkDrive has been carrying.
Interestingly enough, it was Nolene who we used at one of our sponsors' conference 3 years ago, as it happens, to illustrate to sponsors and to potential charities how it was done. Nolene was probably one of the first people in South Africa who understood that if you wanted to generate money, you actually had to get in and market your product, market your charity, not just go out and stick your hand out and ask for stuff. She's been incredibly dynamic with PinkDrive in driving that message not only through the cycle tour but sporting events around the country. And it was that energy that enabled us to show other charities exactly how it was done.
Well, I'm raising funds for people that are with cancer and stuff like that. I lost family members, four of them. So I've dedicated this entire comrades and all my races to the Pink Drive.
Well, the Pink Day is something different. So it will get people watching. You really do feel that the people are behind you, especially at the Wanderers. The atmosphere can get so electric. Obviously, it's for a great cause, for breast cancer. We're trying to raise money, and I think it's really great because breast cancer is not the best thing to happen to someone.